And we thought it was all just garbage. But no, as we dug through it, we found like live chicken nuggets. Like, I'd say they're live because there was so much green mold growing out of the top of them that they must have been alive. Typically, you don't see that on McDonald's food because it usually doesn't grow mold, but here it did. That is probably the worst vehicle that we've ever had.